Goodies, right? And Brian Hyland sang that in 1972.
Do you remember it?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yep. Maybe let's get started. Keep on one.
It was very popular. It was high on the charts.
Yeah. Can you see okay? You want me to take them out?
You know.
I'll take them out.
Want to go by the light more?
No, it's just a little reflection.
A gloss, yeah.
That's all.
Yeah.
Darling, you
That bridge part originally, I was supposed to whistle, but I said, Christine, I can't whistle. The last time we did the song, I puckered up and nothing came out. So, so we said, okay, we better hum or something.
Actually, you were there, weren't you? Weren't you there?
Yeah.
Yep.
Somebody was whistling. People four.
I said, if nothing comes out, please jump in. And she did, luckily.
So this one, Love Can Build a Bridge, and we want to dedicate it to the writer, who is Naomi Judd, who struggled with mental illness. Beautiful, beautiful Christian woman. And she, you know, she performed with her daughter Winona, the Judds, and she passed away in April, I believe it was. Mental illness, really, is what caused it. So, and she was a real trooper for the cause of mental illness and getting rid of the stigma. So, this is for Naomi.
Next song is another oldie but goodie that we're all going to remember. Everything I Own was sang by Bread in 1972. Wow, that was a famous year. And Christine changed some of the words. It was written as a love song, but it's a love song to Jesus.
No.
You sheltered me from harm, kept me warm, kept me warm. You gave your
With a group like this, we all have like white hair. Here's a trip down memory lane for the way life used to be. It took 3 minutes for the TV to warm up. You remember that?
Mm-hmm.
Nobody owned a purebred dog. Everybody had mutts. When a quarter was a decent allowance and made with real silver. I used to get 10 cents to wash dishes at home. You'd reach into a muddy gutter for a penny made with real copper, looking to see if it was a 1943 copper penny. You got your windshield cleaned, oil checked, and gas pumped without asking, all for free every time. And you didn't pay for air, and you got trading stamps to boot.
Oh, nice.
Anyone remember the price of gas years ago and all those services came with it? I can remember 19 cents a gallon. That really dates us, doesn't it?
I've pumped many a gas for that.
Yeah. Well, laundry detergent had free glasses, dishes, or towels hidden inside the box, not to mention Cracker Jacks. My aunt used to buy, what was that? I can't think of it now, the laundry detergent.
Does?
Yes. It had those white glasses, the golden wheat pattern.
Mm-hmm.
She got me a whole set for my trousseau.
Oh, your trousseau.
It was considered a great privilege to be taken out to dinner at a real restaurant with your parents.
Mm-hmm.
They threatened to keep kids back a grade if they failed, and they did it.
Yeah.
When a 57 Chevy was everyone's dream car to cruise, peel out, lay rubber, or watch submarine races, and people went steady. I wasn't sure what submarine races were. Does anybody know?
Isn't that like
the moon going down?
Ah! Oh, really?
Okay.
Okay. I didn't know what that meant.
I was cold.
Oh, okay. No one ever asked where the car keys were because they were always in the car in the ignition and the doors were never locked. We didn't have to worry about theft back then like we do now. Lying on your back in the grass with your friends and saying things like, that clouds looks like. Playing baseball with no adults to help kids with the rules of the game. Stuff from the store came without safety caps and seals because no one had yet tried to poison a perfect stranger. It's kind of sad, actually. When being sent to the principal's office was nothing compared to the fate that awaited the student at home. Basically, we were in fear for our lives, but it wasn't because of drive-by shootings, drugs, gangs. Our parents and grandparents were a much bigger threat. But we survived because their love was greater than the threat. As well as summers filled with bike rides, hula hoops, and visits to the pool, and eating Kool-Aid powder with sugar. And I have to add jump roping. I remember one summer I jump roped all summer, and we had those, remember those little things you said when you jumped rope? Cinderella dressed in yellow. That sticks in my head. Wax Coke-shaped bottles with colored sugar water inside. They were really awful, but it takes you back, doesn't it?
Yeah, it does.
Candy cigarettes.
Oh, yeah. Mm-hmm. Yep. Mm-hmm. Yep. I love the chocolate ones. Not those white, sugary ones. So this next song was written in the 1800s as a spiritual. They were slaves and life was tough. They needed Jesus just as we do today. The name of the song is Give Me Jesus.
In the morning when I rise, in the morning when I rise, in the morning. Give me Jesus, you can have.
next song is Peace Train, sung by Cat Stevens in 1971, not 1972.
So if that one kind of relaxed you and put you in a mellow mood, better sit up because
Peace
Train's coming. Oh my goodness. Do you have a capo on this one? Nope, nope. Blessing for you. It's called Baroka, which means blessing, and we end all our performances with this Baroka or blessing.
The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you and give you peace. And give you peace, and give you peace forever. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face shine upon you. And give you peace, and give you peace, and give you peace forever. And give you peace, and give you peace. And give you peace forever.
Thank you.